Cloud robotics, deep learning, human-centric automation, and bio-inspired robotics are among the primary research themes in the new Citrus People and Robots Initiative, with 75 affiliated faculty from UC Berkeley, UC Davis, UC Merced, and UC Santa Cruz. Water shortages and droughts are increasingly common in California and worldwide. Currently, 85% of fresh water is used for agriculture, and much of that is lost by overwatering. Our goal is to conserve water with precision irrigation at the plant level. Recent advances in infrared sensing and UAVs now make it possible to monitor conditions from the air to identify plants that are receiving too much or too little water. A key challenge is how to close the loop, adjusting the flow of water at the plant level in response to this data. One approach is to use electronic valves. However, these are prohibitively expensive and prone to failures. A new research project funded by USDA grant will explore an alternative: rapid, robot-assisted precision irrigation delivery, where portable devices will adjust low-cost passive valves that cost far less than electronic valves. The rapid system will employ the innate skills of human workers for locomotion and dexterity. GPS and RFID wireless technology will identify which valves to adjust and by what amount, based on data and weather predictions, to direct human workers to which valves need adjustment. The project will design, prototype, and evaluate the rapid system and investigate how mobile robots can be included to facilitate valve adjustment. For more information about rapid or to participate, please visit the project website.